Hey guys, this is Paul Potter, the Grand Lake Guy, and today I'm going to be showing you how to fish with minnows for crappie. It's coming up right now in this video. Hey guys, welcome back. This is Paul Potter, the Grand Lake Guy. This show is all about sharing tricks and techniques that I use as a crappie fishing guide on Grand Lake in Oklahoma. So if this is your first time here and you're addicted to crappie fishing just like I am, consider hitting that subscribe button and giving me a like by hitting the thumbs up below. So one of the most important things you can do as a crappie fisherman is use a good fishing rod. Now that's why I choose to use ACC crappie sticks. If you have not seen these fishing poles yet, go check them out. I'll put a link to the website below. I'm also going to give you a coupon that's going to allow you to get 10% off all your purchases online. So if you do a little research, you'll find that across the country, a lot of the record crappie that have been caught were caught using live minnows. And I have found that there's only really 3 months out of the year where jigs are actually more beneficial than minnows. The reason I think that people actually say that jigs are better than minnows is because either they're a jig company, they sell jigs, or they're sponsored by jigs and they just make money. I'm a crappie guide, so I don't get paid if people use jigs. I get paid when we put crappie in the boat. So today we're going to show you the different ways that you can rig up a minnow on a hook. And then I'm also going to show you some videos of us catching fish using these techniques. And then I'm going to give you a couple of secrets that I have learned over the years that will really help you out when you're using minnows. So let's get started. The first thing you're going to need is some fishing hooks. What I'm using today is Mr. Crappie number 2 hooks. What I like about these hooks is they are small. They're very thin. It's a thin wire hook and it allows you to puncture that minnow very easily. It also increases your catch rate with crappie because the thinner hook is actually going to puncture through the top roof of that crappie's mouth a lot easier. Okay, so the first way you can put a minnow on the hook is actually through the back. So right at the top of the back, and I went through my tackle box and I found something that resembles a minnow as much as possible, and just right on the top just like that, and that minnow is going to sit on the hook just like this. What I like about this is it'll actually exposes the front so the minnow can breathe, open its mouth. It also lets the back tail move freely. Now what I do not like about this setup is most of the time, crappie are going to hit, they're going to bite the head first. What's going to happen is that crappie's going to come up, he's going to bite it, and he's going to run away, and boom, see, it just came right off there. That's going to happen a lot, and you'll miss a lot of catches doing that. So the second way, and the way that I choose to rig a minnow, is actually taking the hook and rigging it from the bottom lip up to the top. You just go right up to the top just like that. What I like about this is the whole body is able to move freely. So this minnow can swim around, he can go anywhere he wants. What I also like about it is the hook is in the front, which is where the crappie's gonna bite. The crappie is actually gonna come up like this and he's gonna bite it like this. And when he bites it, you're gonna get a better hook set. What I don't like about this is it does close the mouth of the fish. So it's harder for them to breathe. It's harder for them to get water into their gills and oxygen to breathe. But again, I'll tell you a secret about that at the end, something I've learned. So here's an example of me fishing with minnows. As you can tell in this video, I've got a hook and I've taken the hook and I put it right through the bottom lip and up through the top lip of this minnow. Like I said, that is my preferred way of doing it. One of the things you're going to want to do when crappie fishing is use a double rig setup. On the last video I did, I talked about how to tie a double rig setup for crappie. So if you'd missed that, you're going to want to go check that out. I'll put a link to it at the top. Here's trick number one. Do not use minnows for more than 5 minutes. I want you to put a minnow on the hook. I want you to drop him in the water and then I want you to fish with him for 5 minutes. If he doesn't catch a fish, I want you to pull him back up and then put a new minnow on. It's almost like changing colors on a jig. One minnow may be ADHD and the other one is just, a couch bum that's going to go down there and not move at all, which is not what you want. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. If you liked it, give me a thumbs up. If this is your first time here, consider subscribing and go check out some of the other videos. Thanks again. Talk to you guys later.